What if getting away with it wasn't enough? On the eve of his release, did a convicted hedge fund manager taunt his victims by suggesting that the FBI never found all their money? Gibson Vaughn thinks so, but he isn't the only one. And the crowd goes wild.